Okay, so today we have this beautiful 31-year-old young lady with a history of two previous failed droopy upper lid surgeries done elsewhere. So we'll be performing revisional eyelid ptosis surgery today. Open your eyes. Good, we're almost done with the surgery. The eyelid is definitely much more lifted. So this is done under local anesthesia so I can compare and contrast the two eyes. Okay, so this is 1 week after revisional left upper droopy eyelid ptosis surgery.